How much health insurance to buy is a perennial question. Often people go for buying 3 lakh or 5 lakh rupees health insurance policy. But if you get hospitalized for more than 4 or 5 days, then this amount could be a pittance. If you look at medical cost, then medical inflation is rising way ahead than your regular inflation. So having adequate health insurance is important. Now you can very well upgrade your existing policy with the one with higher sum insured. But if you feel that you cannot afford high premium, then there is a cheaper option to go about it, and which is buying a top-up plan. Now, if you have an existing policy of 5 lakh rupees base coverage, then you can top it up with 10, 20, 30 or even 50 lakh rupees. And so if you go for a 10 lakh option, then 5 lakh base cover and 10 lakh top up will give you 15 lakh rupees health coverage. Now this will come at cheaper premium than buying a 15 lakh rupees sum insured as a base policy. So if you can't afford high premium, then you can very well top up your existing policy. There are two kinds of top-up plans, one standard top-up plan and second super top-up plans. Now before we come to the difference, you need to understand the concept of deductibles. So all top-up plans come with a deductible amount. So if this deductible amount is 5 lakh rupees on your top-up plan, then you have to pay this 5 lakh rupees either from the sum insured on your base policy or from your own pockets. So only after you have paid this deductible amount either from your own pocket or from the base policy that your top-up plans will come into picture. So usually in all top-up plans, whatever is the sum insured on your base policy, that is what makes for the deductible amount on your top-up plans. So and how this deductible amount operates is what make your standard top-up plans different from your super top-up plans. Let's understand with an example. If you have a base policy of 5 lakh rupees sum insured and a standard top-up plan of 10 lakh rupees with a deductible amount of 5 lakh rupees, and if you get hospitalized and you receive a medical bill of say 7 lakh rupees, then 5 lakh rupees will be taken care of through your base policy and 2 lakh will be paid from your standard top-up plan. Now you have exhausted your base policy and you have 8 lakh rupees remaining in your top-up plan. Now in the same year, if you again get hospitalized and this time you receive a medical bill of 4 lakh rupees, then since you have already exhausted your base plan, then you will have to pay this 4 lakh rupees by yourself. And although you have 8 lakh rupees remaining in your top-up plan, but since you have not, since you have a deductible amount of 5 lakh in your top-up plan, then your standard top-up plan will not apply here and 4 lakh rupees you have to pay by yourself. Now, had this medical bin amount would have been 6 lakh rupees, then again 5 lakh rupees you will have to pay by yourself and only 1 lakh rupees will come from your top-up plan. So, in standard top-up plans, you have to pay deductible amount each time you get hospitalized. But in super top-up plans, you have to pay this deductible amount only once in a year, and in all future claims, your super top-up plan will take care of your all future claims. So in the first scenario of 7 lakh rupees, similar to standard top-up plan, your super top-up plan will pay 2 lakh and 5 lakh rupees will come from your base policy. Now in case of 4 lakh rupee medical bill, since you have already paid the deductible amount 5 lakh in the first claim, so your second claim of 4 lakh will be taken care of by your super top-up plan. And had the bill been of 6 lakh rupees, then again your super top-up plan will take care of it. So of course your super top-up plans are better than your top-up plans, but these are slightly expensive than your standard top-up plans. But still, if you have to go for a top-up plan, then it has to be a super top-up plan. You can buy your top-up plan either from the same insurance company with which you have bought your base policy, or you can also approach different insurance companies. But to make your claim settlement process simpler, you should buy it from the same insurance company with which you have your base policy. Now, when you make a claim for on your hospitalization, then you need to submit all original documents with the insurance company. So if two insurance companies are involved, then one of the insurance companies may tell you to pay the medical bill by yourself and they reimburse you for the same. So if that happens, then it will defeat the purpose of having an insurance policy. So if you want to make your claim settlement process simpler, then you should buy your base policy and your top-up plan from the single insurance company.